This is a Mazda Cosmo. If I'm not mistaken, it's the only one here in the Philippines that is in running condition. This was fully set up for drifting. It has an RB20DET engine, the same engine found on the Nissan Skyline R32. It has coilovers at the rear end, limited slip differential, a 3-inch exhaust from the engine all the way to the muffler, 17-inch wheels, 4-wheel disc brakes. The Cosmo is a 2-door sports coupe. Let me show you the engine. This is the legendary RB20DET. Like I said before, the same engine found on the Nissan Skyline R32 GTR. It's an inline 6, 2-liter turbocharged engine. It should produce around 270 plus horsepower, more or less. The original engine of the Cosmo was a rotary engine, which was a lot less reliable. Like I said before, 3-inch exhaust.
I think, is that 3 inches? Maybe 4 inches, I'm not sure.
Don't remember.
And the limited slip differential, not sure if you can see it.
Of course, the car is rear-wheel drive. Let me give you a test drive. This is the car's interior. This will not be its final state. I'm thinking of doing a bit of restoration here. Just minor fixes like this. I'm gonna have this painted black, and then I'm gonna have this fixed here. Car has a manual transmission, 5-speed. Aircon works, although it has a significant penalty on the car's power. Car's power windows, none of them work. The car is supposed to have power steering, but it has been disabled.
What else? The headliner is actually in good condition. Could just use a bit of cleaning.
Anyway, let's take you on a test drive. The car is drivable. You could probably daily it, but why would you want to? This is a toy. Is designed for one purpose, and that is to go fast, sideways maybe. It's not very fuel efficient, but who looks for fuel efficiency in a drift car? No one does. This is... gas a little bit. Not sure if you can hear me over the sound of the exhaust. If you give it full throttle, it sounds like a jet plane.